Okay, everyone, this is the slave monument. So this is basically a memory. And this was erected by a woman from Sweden by the name of...
Clara Sunes.
And Stephen here is going to take a walk up there and give you a close view. So go ahead, Stephen. But you got to take the camera.
No problem.
Yeah.
No problem at all. So this monument were made in the year 1997 to the year 1998 by a Swedish woman whose name is Clara Sunes. The aim for her to make such statues or sculptures, she was interested for the slavery. So she decided to make such statues. It's all about memory for the slaves, no other reasons. And she was sponsored by Tanzania Cigarette Company, Boliden Contact, Skansa, and also Ericsson. The project was headed at a place known as Bagamoyo.